everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Arma with the Stock Swoosh and a reviewing BA. BA was the option of the day. I called the 190 puts yesterday. It ran down into the close. The trade was up into the close yesterday, but I had a good feeling about it. It doesn't expire till 10:20. And then we had a nice gap down in this morning. So beautiful move down. Again, low of the day was 183.17. You could have got out of it today. You could still be in it. But again, obviously, this is so far through the strike now that I don't think this retraces, even if we get a bounce here. It's quarter one on a Friday into the weekend, a very long week, it seems, with the geopolitical events. And it's going to be an even longer week next week for the market as well. So earnings season is off to a good start today. We had a bunch of things to talk about in the room. We shorted BA today as a day trade as well. But obviously, the put really was the put of the week, because this really, to be in something in an options trade and have it follow through and continue in the gap down is what is so powerful and one of the most powerful things to do with options. Because again, this closed here, 196.07, that opened here, boom, the following day, which was 10:12, fell, and then we did it. So again, to capture this overnight is exactly what you want when you're doing options. So again, it's not that I predicted that this would be down this morning and opening around 185 and change, but I knew the stock was lower. We were playing it. So I was very happy that it moved as quick and fast as it did, because obviously we just did this yesterday. So, and actually talked about it yesterday in the room too. You could have day traded this yesterday, which I think some people did. So very nice move to the downside here in BA. Again, momentum is real. So we're playing momentum. I like to short, for those of you that know what I do. If you're interested in signing up for the Golden Gap course, there's only three more classes before the end of the year. That's crazy, but it's true. So the next class is October 21st and 22nd, which is next weekend. And then there's only two more after that. It's a good time, though, to join and a good time to trade. We're getting the volatility. We're getting the momentum. We're getting the moves. We're getting everything we could want and more. So good luck with BA. And if you're still in it, ride it out. If you did it and got out today, pat yourself in the back. It was a great trade. Again, goal is 100%. You're up more than 100% in this today, and you could have got out. So have a great weekend, everyone. If you're interested in the Golden Gap course, email me and Melissa at thestockswoosh.com.